Oh my.
Bro, ain't no bro. Way, ain't no way.
Yeah, bro.
Yo, Key, should I show off some of my skills?
Oh, yeah, bro. Show your beep. Oh my god, your beatboxing skills so good, bro. Do that shit, bro. Do that shit.
On, I need to drink some water.
Alright.
Hey.
Oh my! Yeah. Bro, you have a future, bro. You're gonna go into the NFL, bro. Oh my god.
Bro, I was trying to be a swimmer.
Nah, you're gonna be basketball. You're gonna be a basketball.
Bro, honestly, being a basketball player would be pretty good, because making home runs would be fire, but this is...
Oh my god! God damn!
I feel like the man.
Bro, oh, you feel like the man? Hey. I feel like the mailman. Ooh.
Seven, eight.
Hey, bro, join. Bro, I have the live footage of Khabib and McGregor too.
Illegally.
Yeah, join the stream.
Right,
bro, I can't believe I got this shit, bro.
Wait, bro, can you honor me, bro? Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm like a famous person in your chat.
Oh yeah.
All right, Nurmagomedov, stick Khabib. Hey, J, I got the commotion. I got Conor McGregor winning round two. Submission.
Nah. Khabib going to do that submission. Wait, submission? McGregor don't do submissions. What the fuck?
Hey, dude. Well, actually, I got...
obviously, you don't know who you're talking about, huh? You don't know what you're talking about.
Jit, but that's why Pop Smoke shot a three and jumped over you on the swim team or on the track team, pussy, Jit.
Jit, don't talk about Pop Smoke like that, bro. He's probably chilling out his crib right now. You know, alive and well.
But just ruin the S, boy.
Bro, I don't know why they ain't posting no more. They like ghosted us or something like that. They acting like they dead, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah, for real, shit. Like, I'm watching me, watching me.
Yeah, I'm rolling out, you know what I'm saying, like that. And I got this cotton song, you know what I'm saying, I don't know, and it's coming on, no, turn down. Oh my god! Bro. You should perform with, like, Diplo or DaBaby or something like that. Oh my god.
Man, I don't really, like... I mean, I don't really want to give them that much clout, you know what I'm saying?
So oh, they going to use you for clout. They're clout chasers.
Exactly, bro. You
know, anyways, can I get 10 bucks?
Hey, bro. I already gave you enough for my freestyle for your stream. You probably have a lot of
true.
Supporters.
Oh, my god. Say, yeah, up, bro, guys? I have... What's up, guys?
Allergies.
So guys, welcome back to another stream. Khabib Nurmagomedov versus McGregor 2. It's insane.
I can't believe we're about to watch this. It's not loading.
What the fuck?
I can't watch.
What is this? What was this when I said when I was 10 years old? Butter my egg roll and subscribe so I can get monetized. Fuck your monetization. Fuck your monetization. Oh god.
Bro, all your fans are watching right now with that voice crack, boy.
Oh, what's up? Fuck.
What's up, guys?
Can you please do one more beatbox for my channel? I need the clout.
Bro, I'll do it if you stream loads, bro.
Okay, bet.
Allergies.
I know. Same. Allergies. You know. A cough.
COVID-19. That's what I got. I thought I had the coronavirus. Just said I got
COVID-19. You know, I aim at you with the beam. I can suck on my peen. You know, suck on my dick. You know, I empty the clip. My name is Nick. Oh, god damn. What was that last part, bro? Oh, my god. You're going to have to perform that somewhere. Oh, my. See, I can't even do it, bro. God damn.
Bro, what's wrong with you? Bro, don't ever try to disrespect the craft.
God damn.
I sound like.
Oh, my god. Oh, my god.
What are you doing?
I sound like scissors scratching the chop bowl.
Nah, you sound like angels in my booty hole.
I mean, wasn't that kind of straight?
God damn! Oh my god! Man, instead of pulling on something, man, you doing this, man, my best beatbox, you know what I'm saying? By RYJB, you know what I'm saying? I call Jenna over you, man. I got Jenna. Hey, bro, I heard you got a hand. I heard you got a hand, bro. Don't make me mad. I turn into the hoe when I get mad.
Nah, bro.
I turn into the hoe, bro. You're like, foot somebody.
Hey, what's your ad, bro?
Like, for real, dog.
For real, YJB. Cause she's saying YJB. Hey, what's your ad, though? What's your YouTube ad, bro?
What is
YouTube
it?
YouTube Chucka.
Chucka or Chiha? All caps.
Cap though. He talking, I'm a rat though.
Are you gonna watch on your phone?
Nah, bro, that lame. Oh, don't do that.
Because your booty hole stinks.
What's wrong with you, bro?
My fart stinks. Oh god, please let it stink. Let it stink. I want my fart to stink. Mom, get the jar. Get the... I swear to God, it smells so good.
I mean, bro, that's just stank, bro. Get the Febreze or something like that. Yeah, I don't fuck with that. Find somebody.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, to my viewers.
How did your voice crack?
Why did you say that? Asshole. I don't know who you're talking to, man. You son of a bitch. You asshole.
Jit, you smell my ass, boy.
Jit, you eat my ass. You suck my ass.
You get funny?
Oh my! That's the fifth time! I'm getting so much clout!
But tell your fans to chill out, bro.
I know, bro. They going crazy in the chat. They going crazy in the chat that it broke. And it says the broadcast has started. To stop broadcasting, press the share button and then select broadcast settings.
What the chat, man? What the chat, man? What can I say?
They probably out somewhere, you know.
All right, man, you got a donation, bro?
Not since I donated to Pokimane $20,000 and I was being a simp. She said my name, so I'm gonna donate to her.
You're
again.
You're being a what, bro? I take back one of my beatboxes.
No, dude, put it back.
Say unsay the word.
Put it back.
Oh my god!
Stinky poo, brother, man.
Oh my god, you're the best big brother I can never ask for.
Me too, man.
Why do I have to die every time?
Why do I have to die every time? Huh? Why do I have to die every time?
Bro, can you just stop, bro? You ever thought about...
Cut it the hell out.
My freestyle skills are, like, pretty good. So you want to hear me freestyle?
Yeah.
I can swallow up. Godzilla. Feel like Godzilla.
Oh my god! Ooh.
My whole squad's in here walking around the car.
Damn! You made that yourself?
Yeah. You see the fire?
Oh my god, now I want to eat up on your booty hole. No hetero, though.
Oh, what you were with that straight shit, boy?
Never. God damn!
I'm gonna start busting your chat, bro.
Oh my god, bro, they broke my... Yeah.
Yo, chat. Bro, I don't know if your chat deserve it, though.
They definitely do.
Bro, say what's up to your chat. Say what's up to your chat. What's up, guys? What's so funny? What's up, guys?
I'm not laughing, I'm crying. What's up, guys? What's up, guys?
What up, Oz?
Welcome back. Welcome back to another live stream. Today is going to be insane. Khabib versus Nurmagomedov.
Hey, how much views you got? How much views you got, bro?
It has a zero, but I think they're missing the one, and then the other zeros.
Hey, you don't really got zero viewers, do you?
I think it's a good sell, you know what I'm saying? I think it's a good sell.
Alright, what's up, guys? Best beatboxer in the world. What's up, guys?
Yeah, what's up, guys? Bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? What's up, back to the chat, bro? You know
what's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? Welcome back, y'all. I know y'all miss me.
Yeah, bro.
I know y'all miss me, bro. What up, Roz?
Bro, are you gonna watch this this fight?
It's not working, man. Let me try again, bro. What up, everybody in the chat? Tell them to say what's up, bro. I can't see the chat.
What's up, guys?
Oh, the chat broke, right? Cause like I'm so.
Oh God!
Well, my bad. Am I burning your house down?
Oh my God! Whee!
That was incredible. Go on your phone.
I'm watching this right now.
I can swallow a follow. Don't do that. Thank you, pup.
Allergies.
I'm
screaming. I can hear myself talking, bro.
Alright, are you ready?
Remember the stream is delayed.
Oh, yeah. But you ready, though?
Start the game, bro.
Alright, bro. This is going to be insane. Don't worry, it's glitched. They're missing a couple. They're missing the 10 other zeros.
It says zero comments, though.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. Your fans, they can hit me up, though, right?
Yeah.
What up, everybody? It's your boy, 889YT. Hey,
hit me up, though. That's Conor McGregor, bro. That's crazy,
bro. Y'all comment in the chat if y'all fuck with me, bro.
Bro, see, this is real.
Come here, chat, yo.
Yeah.
Where they at, man?
He won 21 fights in his career. That's crazy. Yo, don't worry, bro. They gonna blow up the chat soon. They gonna blow up.
Yeah, the chat better blow up, man. This shit ain't free.
Oh my God. You're crazy.
Bro, I'm popping off, bro. Call me Fortnite Champ.
God damn, look how real he is. You see how much real this is? This ain't no game.
Hey, man.
This ain't no game on the PlayStation. Wait.
Hold on, I don't know, I'm gonna fuck with this shit. So I'm rewatching it, right? And I'm kinda delayed, so I hear myself a little bit after. And I said, yeah, the chat better blow up, cause my shit ain't free. And I said, and I was spitting, it sounded like I was just spitting, bro. It was so funny.
Look at this monkey boy. You know, this is a belt that fucking wrestle bears for a living. Well, monkey.
Hey, monkey boy, Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Fighting a challenger like this. Fucking can he hold on to the belt? If he can. Mia.
He's a crazy Slav agent.
Born from crazy mountains. What the fuck?
Headed to the cage right now. Hey, Khabib's losing. Right, you think Khabib's gonna win?
Khabib gonna win. I mean, I love Conor McGregor, but last time, you know.
Hey man, get the man dick out your mouth. Bro, I get something out your mouth.
Yo, don't do that, bro. That, bro, you gonna break my channel,
bro.
That wasn't cool. You broke. Oh my God, you broke my channel.
Nick, it delayed again. I heard that so. Oh my God. Bro, you need to rewatch this when this shit done. You know what else is gonna be done? Khabib losing.
You know what else is gonna be done?
Fucking Bob Grizzly, babe.
Shut the hell up, that's why your grandma thick. Ah, fuck. Oh my God.
Bruh, you know what else is thick? Yo, grandma.
Don't say that.
Yeah.
Look, he's throwing up a heart for me, not you.
Yeah, yo, auntie, thick head, jit.
Why'd you do that?
You don't even know your auntie, right?
Fuck.
Because I took her. You know what I did? So I walked up on the street. I'm like, what's up, shoulder?
You better have not showed your skills.
How'd you know? Jeez. I walked down the street. I said, what's up, shoulder?
Bro, said, hey, that's why I haven't seen her in 21 years.
I said, you trying to phone with me? She said, nah, I don't do that off the bat. I said, I got something to offer. She said, what, money? I said, nah.
Oh my god. Oh my.
Hey man, I don't want to be too rude, but she did a 360 and fell on my car somehow.
Oh my. On your dick?
Yeah, she gave me COVID-19.
That not cool,
I thought it was
though.
The virus, bro. My bad, bro. You made me mad calling my grandma thick. I had to fuck your auntie.
That's exactly why I had to fold the dishes, and then my fish drowned, and then I can't even talk right now because I'm so excited for this Khabib and McGregor fight.
Yeah, bro, I can't believe LeBron's really about to fight Kobe.
LeBron's dead.
What, bro?
Dumbass.
Whatever.
Oh my god, dude, you're giving me too much clout, bro. Thank you so much. You want a shout out?
Blowing up.
Yeah, blow it up.
Is it blowing up?
Yeah, it's still.
Hey, everybody in the chat, bro, y'all blow that bitch up. Y'all blow that bitch up, man.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody in the chat, bro, make sure y'all blow that bitch up, man.
Yeah.
Everybody in the chat, man. Illegal streaming, man. Make sure y'all blow that bitch up, man. Hey, somebody in the chat said for the one time, I got you.
Oh my god, bro, you got me hard. Fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally gonna get after it. Oh shit, it's starting.
Alright, here we go. We'll be crowned. Oh, disrespectful McNig. That's why exactly why Conor's gonna win. Alright, let's watch this fight.
Going for the takedown.
Oh, wait, I'm delayed. Remember, I'm delayed, so don't
worry. Alright, so I don't wanna call out. I'll just be like doing expressions like, damn.
Did he get the takedown?
Man, he got the takedown, man. I paid good money on McGregor.
I bet my life on Khabib, so the Mafia's gonna kill me.
Damn. Man, come on. Oh, yeah, McGregor flipped the roll.
Oh!
The Mafia?
Yeah, the Mafia.
Oh, yeah.
I'm dead.
Oh,
oh! Oh! I thought he was gonna do ground and pound. Oh, shit.
My man, McGregor, man, come on, bro. No. Stop.
This is 100% real. The meters are just... That's a new thing.
Hey, man, everybody in the chat, y'all turn up. Y'all turn up on time.
Yeah, turn up.
What's going on?
Turn up.
Oh, yeah, he got up. Come on. Oh, no, wait. McGregor flipped him. Oh! Why did he let him go? Slips to half guard there. He got slammed again.
He's posturing up here. Wait, what the hell? Oh,
man, come on.
I thought he was gonna get up. That didn't make sense because he was completely near my gun. Now he's in full guard.
He's moved back to half guard. Man, McGregor getting done up right now, bro.
I know.
But Khabib would be doing some.
Alright, my prediction was wrong because we got a minute and 30 left, and I said submission first round, but I don't think there's enough time for that.
You stupid, bro.
Hey, don't call me that, bro. I'll keep the mafia on your way. Don't bring it. Don't get Junior out. Don't get Junior out.
Man, Junior's my brother. Hey, Junior, come here. Remember what I taught you?
Damn.
Yeah, man.
I can't believe they actually came out with this so soon. They didn't even have a press conference or nothing. They just fight night here.
Man, you know this fight was pre-recorded, man. We're not supposed to be doing this.
It's cool. They ain't never gonna catch us. It's not like I'm posting out on a big ass social media where you could post videos and shit, you know?
Yeah, it's not like you have like all the clout. All you do, remember your chat blowing up, boy.
Oh, yeah, definitely. All right, that's first round.
Damn, I'm still 10 seconds. Damn. You know, at the end when Khabib was in the elbow, man, I wasn't that big, and I didn't tell him how to do it, but I'm going to add wrong subscribers so I can get monetized. Beautiful takedown.
Dang, he almost went. He went for the haymaker, but it didn't make it. Cause he took him down. And he was down for some ignorance. Down.
I mean, the haymaker did hit, man. It just didn't faze him.
God damn, this bitch's dick.
Shake that ass, baby. Don't do that. Don't fucking do that, bro.
Get your pussy ass up, Jeff fucking mad.
Okay, relax. I don't want you to end my career. Oh my. Damn.
Y'all turn up in the chat one time.
Yeah.
Guys, turn up. Turn up, guys. Oh, McGregor coming out the gate.
Turn up. Dang. I know you probably just seen that.
And the slam.
He's moved back into
side control. But McGregor came out punching.
Ooh. Dick in the face. Farted.
Damn. Khabib. Now fighter.
Damn.
McGregor, don't lose.
You serious?
Bro, quit the game. Press restart.
Give me a first.
Press restart.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another live stream. Today we have Conor McGregor. We had the Conor McGregor and Khabib Nurmagomedov fight. Number two, right here. Bro, this is gonna be insane. Oh, okay. First time recorded, completely 100% real.
Hey man, it's your boy DJ Keaton. Y'all probably know me from my famous videos. Me Boss King. Let me spit real quick.
Oh my God, you're making me cry, bro. What the fuck?
Hey man, they call me DJ LP, bro.
Bro, don't make me. Bro, I thought that was gonna be a loud fart, but it went a stinky. DJ LP. Oh, that. Follow that man right there, man. Sexiest man alive. Biggest cock rock out there. I mean, he's friends with The Rock.
They DJ LP. Hey, man, you got a comment.
Hey, what does LP mean?
It's something you had.
Oh, little P. Wait. Alright, here he is, the reigning defending. You can't say that. You can't.
It's something I have.
Oh, little
penis.
Oh,
large penis.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, lizard's penis. Lemonade. Lemonade penis. Lemonade butter man.
Allergies. They're tripping. COVID-19. Lizard penis.
Aiming at your head with the beam. Right now, he's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been. Bro, I can't believe this fight's actually happening, bro. Like, first time ever.
Lamar penis. Ninja. And retain his title.
Okay. Wait, stream. I'll be right back.
DJ LP, you know, I won the bet, right? You know, he lost. McGregor lost.
He didn't. They're about to fight right now. What are you talking about? You don't have any proof.
Oh, true. It's not like I'm live streaming this. Like, damn, this is.
Hey, listen. Do you want me to beat you the fuck up?
No. I'm good. Stop. Sorry.
All right. Damn.
God damn. Yo, so stream, I'm back. You know what I'm saying? You know, my file's chipping, bro.
God damn, I think I love her. Hey man, why McGregor and Khabib, if they stand next to each other, gonna look like a ball sack? They know I'm this shit. Ew!
Stop singing Lil Baby. Stop singing Lil Baby.
I'm singing XXX Shada. Shada fam scram ho.
I think that was YBN
Bruh, okay, I'm sorry, bruh. It was NBA Chopper.
No way.
Yeah.
Don't lie to me, cause that's my favorite band.
Man, he really bad at it, bro. He's the best swimmer of all time. I've never seen anybody jump over Martin Luther King while holding Abraham Lincoln on by his ballsack.
Are you serious?
Yeah. And people will say that he was a single child and he hates his brother. Every time he FaceTimed his mom when she had an Android, it was crazy, man. Put it on YJB, I slam YJB.
Can you tone it down? You're being as quiet as a mosh pit.
Man, you being louder than a library though, shut the fuck up.
Oh. Okay. You know what, I'm gonna try to do what you do. Damn.
Hey, I'm gonna give you the skills to do.
Damn, Conor McGregor just left him. Alright, shit, alright, it's starting.
Alright, man.
Alright.
Let's go.
Damn.
Ooh. No takedown shit.
He's trying, though.
Oh, McGregor stayed his eye, Junior. Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe,
but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. Alright, there we go. Oh, shit. That's a little too hard for the.
Oh, stayed his eye. This is dangerous. Oh, damn. Damn. Oh shit. Nice punch by Ramon. Damn. And Dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Damn. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Damn. Now he's in guard.
Big punch from the bottom. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Oh shit. What'd I tell you? He's got his arm pinned down. What'd I tell you? It looks like the submission's locked. What'd I tell you?
Shut up, bro, cause you made it obvious that he was going for submission. And there it is.
He was forced to tap. He got locked into that submission and there was nowhere to go. Yeah, great job executing the submission.
Damn, McGregor sucks, bro.
Dang, guys. Long waited for that. That's crazy.
Dang, guys. I can't believe McGregor won. And here's the
end. Yeah.
McGregor crazy.
I think that's Odell.
Odell Beckham?
No, hey, Odell Irvin, hey, dumbass. And here we can
see it again. You tripping, bro. Technique here on this Kimura. Odell Durant. For the tap. Hey man, let's see what really happened though.
Dang. Why he look like that? Ugly ass motherfucker, monkey boy. So there he is, folks, the UFC lightweight champion. Joe, he figured to beat any 155er in the world here tonight. As clean a performance as he could have turned in, and ultimately told you, bro, Khabib wasn't gonna let go of that record. Ladies and gentlemen, referee
Mallory on the soft is called a stop to the Khabib contest. Sucks. 2 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. He's playing the winner by tap out and still. Man, let's do this right now. I get McGregor, you get Khabib.
Silas.
But McGregor has to get a quick haircut, though. Many argue it's the UFC's toughest weight class. It's one of the more difficult belts to defend.
But he certainly did just that here tonight. Congratulations. Name, bro. That was real life. And now, let's play the UFC, the game.
All right,
for a little bit. Goddamn!
I didn't want to leave your stream hanging. Man, you gonna join or are you scared? Everybody in the stream, type up, he's scared.
Yeah, do that. I tooted.
Man, you gonna join or you scared? Everybody in the chat, type of one if you're scared.
Yeah, do that.
Man, McGregor gotta get a quick haircut, though.
I don't think that's... Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another live stream. We have Tony Ferguson and Khabib early as hell. It's not even fucking April and we have this fight. IRL.
Tony Ferguson, it's my name, I'll choose a
different. Oh my god, he sounds just like... I mean, he is him. Oh my god.
Hey, Tony, bro, you need to chill out, bro. It's just a fight.
Hey man, all I know is that Tony's a big fan of my beatbox. If I beatbox, will you calm down? Damn, boy! If I beatbox, will you be happy, Tony?
Damn, bro, I just exposed myself, bro.
Thank you. Now I'm going to peace. Now he throws a big piece, Khabib.
Bro.
Oh, man, McGregor! He might be out. Big left. Knee to the body. Welcome to the jungle. Even when you block those still stun you. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Tony Ferguson. He's doing a great job of blocking things here. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked. My name is Tony. You want to do something?
He's gonna try to take the back.
My name is Tony. Come on, Khabib. Come on, Khabib. I'm not McGregor.
Beautiful timing with the left hand. He's on top now, in half guard.
Hip escape. Get the hell off me, you are American piece of shit.
Watch your sister.
Stinky boy. Stinky piece of shit.
He's a fucking tongue.
Is that a voice crack? You're a grown man.
I don't care about white crack. I want my ring. Ah. Do you know what stock card is?
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Nice. God damn. Strikes from the full guard. Big punches here. Beautiful body shot there too. Don't do this. Well, don't do that. Going now.
There's a local from the W. Oh, he landed. The body here is really
starting to connect. Hey man, you need to calm down before you lose this fight.
Help me calm down. You're like my big inspiration. Please, just hang on time.
You're kind of going crazy. Oh shit. He's got a half
guard here. Come on, crazy papa, bring that back out. We're gonna blow that back out.
don't say that. Don't say that. Elbowing him in the face.
Drain the stamina. Drain the stamina. Please take my elbows. As a birthday present. Party, party, party. Bah, face. Come on. You want to beat Tony? Tony's impossible. Tony with the takedown. Final seconds of the fight.
So he heads back to the stool after a Tony. You maybe think you need a chill? That was a big moment. No, need a chill. No, never Tony.
Alright, Tony, just chill out, bro.
Beatbox so I can win.
That was my favorite verse.
Thank you.
Oh, it's tough to move. Dump him off. What the fuck? You fucked up doing that to me. Can you? Beautiful sweep. Huh, you didn't know I could do that, could you? Covering up to a nice job. I need my hits. In half guard. Huh. Oh, quick elbow! He gets in a full guard here. What fucking need to run? For me. Turn me. Sit down. No. Come on, man.
No,
give me a chance. I'm not going to punch you in your face. I just want the body punches. I need your stamina to be low. Come on, Khabib. You're supposed to be a strong man.
No, this is not
I
cool.
I think we need to stop this fight. We need to stop this fight.
No, that's not the fight.
He's biting me. He's biting me. He's biting me. What the fuck? What the fuck? He's biting me. You fucking piece of shit. What are you doing?
Oh, shit. Oh, why would you let me get up? You could have some punches to my face. Ha ha, two good body punches, one good takedown. Ah, you lucky I didn't get my takedown. Block him up. Oh shit, fuck.
Not my ass.
I didn't know I could reverse like that, did you? In
full guard here. You smell like my doo-doo bum bum.
Oh, you lucky I didn't get my body punch.
Oh my god. You're fucking biting me.
Transitioning here on the ground. I need my quick punch. He hit the skates. He's out of the floor. I shouldn't have done that. Landed some big punches from this position. I let you get up. Maybe Tony isn't a bad person. Maybe Tony isn't a bad person. Are you taunting? I'll come back. Oh, power kick to the something wrong with it? Don't run from Tony now.
Step it. You will regret this. Very
nice sweep. Don't run from Tony now. No surprise there. Watch the shot. Yeah, don't run from Tony!
That was up with the bell. What the fuck? Let's take a look at it
again here. Hey man, y'all need to chill out.
Crowd fired up, so are we, third and final round. Third and last round of me and you, Nurmagomedov. I like you, Nurmagomedov. Body kick. Nurmagomedov, you're going down. Ha, I need some good elbows. Something funny? Ha! I'm like a lion. I'm going to pounce on my prey. Oh, shit. Fuck. Damn it. And he turns it around into full guard. No, no. Get away.
Bro.
What's going on, huh? You can't tell me the mechanism.
8 to 78. What the fuck? Did you see the fucking points?
We're out.
8 to 78. Bro, I'm so fucked.
I just don't want to kill you, Mr. Megoff.
You mind about that?
I'm going to get hits like this. I don't want to kill you, Mr. Megoff. Believe me. Ah, you think you're hard now. Ha!
Mr. Medoff? Mr. Medoff, come here! I just want a quick grab, Mr. Medoff. I don't want the hard hits, so if you don't want me to hit the hard hits, let me hit my soft hits. No, Mr. Medoff. Just let me, yeah. I need both eyes bleeding. Both eyes to the face. Ha! Punch! One more! Ah, ah. I like all the blood on my face. Did I tell you to punch me back? Ha! 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 Jet!
Don't kiss me.
Elbow.
Get the hell off me.
Elbow. Never, Nurmago. You want to escape, Nurmago? I need one good elbow.
No.
Ha ha ha, Medoff. What's going on, Medoff?
Bro, look at my stamina, but what the fuck?
Come on, Mr. Medoff.
I'm gonna
call you
win.
One crack of shit, don't they?
Bro, I'm not even gonna win this shit, bro.
We already knew you weren't going to win it. I just need one more elbow to conceal it. Ha! One punch to the face. Don't ever try to get... No. Don't get up. Oh! You're a little fast, aren't you, Medoff? I need some punches for that. Ah!
All right, so somehow, some way, he survives to hear that final horn, but he and all... Of
Dash you, Asher.
Goddamn. Tony, he was going crazy. He smells your stinky feet today, Tony.
Round three, some serious torque and power behind that leg kick. The official decision is now in. It resides.
Yeah, I think I won that. Yeah, I think I won that.
You think what?
I think I won that.
Man, I'm pretty sure Tony. Damn, goddamn, Tony fucked you up.
Wait, what do you mean?
Let's go.
Tona.
Your new. Let me see what the judges rated it as. Oh my god, you got smacked, boy. 30-26. Hit you 120 times, you hit me 33. I feel.
Alright, stream. Hope you like the Conor McGregor and Khabib number 2.
Tell everybody goodbye.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all, man. Everybody in the stream, every single person in there, you said 1,000, right? Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah.
Hey, Mamba out. Signing off.
Yeah, see everybody later.